In Brazil, the death toll from the rains that affected the northern coast of Sao Paulo and left more than 4,000 people displaced rose to 64. According to local media, the victims who have been identified are 19 men, 17 women, and 18 minors. Also, some 4,000 homes were partially or totally destroyed by the weather phenomena. Several rescue teams continue with the search and rescue of those still missing. Meanwhile, the government announced the creation of a state directorate to support the reconstruction works in São Sebastião.